In late November of 2020, 90D fiancé alum Jorge Nava had a joyous announcement. He and his girlfriend were expecting their first child. Fans were overjoyed at the news, happy to follow Jorge's journey long after his time on the show. Now Jorge has assumed the mantle of fatherhood. In the early afternoon on Wednesday, April 7th, Jorge Nava took to Instagram. He had a wonderful and wholesome announcement to make. Together, he and his girlfriend welcomed their first child. "There is no love that can match what I have for my family," Jorge gushed. He raved affectionately, "I love them more than anything in this world." That was it. No name, no measurements, just love. Paola Mayfield took to the comments to give Jorge, her former castmate, some well-earned kudos. "Congratulations," she wrote. "Best feeling in the world. Many blessings for your little family." Ross chimed in with his own, "Congratulations." Legendary 90D Fiancé fan favorite David Taborowski also offered praise on behalf of himself and Annie. "Congratulations, Jorge. We are so happy to see you in such an amazing place in your life. So proud and wish you and your family the best of health and happiness." John Yates, one of the first people to whom Jorge spoke after his release from prison, also commented, "Congratulations, Jorge," the distinguished 90D Fiancé blogger wrote. All of these comments poured in during the early afternoon of Wednesday as people were still learning this joyous news. Jorge's last relationship was extremely public. He and Anfisa Arkhipchenko aired their K-1 journey as a couple on television with all of its ups and downs. And that was not the end of their time on reality TV. After starring on season 4 of 90D Fiancé, they went on to star on 2 seasons of Happily Ever After. Jorge and Anfisa had dramatic ups and downs on season 2 and 3, at times seeming to be over. However, they stayed together, and it was not a breakup or lack of drama that ended their reality careers. It was Ross and Paola who explained that Jorge and Anfisa were no longer their castmates. 90D Fiancé pays notoriously low amounts to new stars. However, those payouts can increase for returning cast members. According to Ross and Paola, Anfisa and Jorge asked for more. Ross characterized that they wanted Kardashian-level payments to continue for another season. They were appearing on a massively successful franchise and being underpaid. When they were told no, they walked. Jorge and Anfisa broke up while Jorge was unjustly imprisoned in Arizona. Not falsely imprisoned, but unjustly. The continuing prohibition of marijuana is a violation of millions of people's fundamental human rights. In fact, Jorge found out through the internet when Anfisa had moved on to a new man. Ouch. With all of that in mind, it is very easy to understand why Jorge is so careful with what he shares these days. "We don't actually know the date of birth or anything else about this wee baby Nava. Relatedly, we still don't know his girlfriend's name. This is perhaps the clearest photo of her face that we have seen." Our heartfelt congratulations go out to Jorge, his girlfriend, and their precious baby. Do we want more details selfishly? Of course, but we can totally respect Jorge walking that fine line between being a public figure and an open book. That's it for now. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to stay tuned.